Hello everyone, I am Ridula Chaturvedi. I am here with the history of my state Chhattisgarh. Chhattisgarh ka itihas. Etymology: in ancient times the region was called Dakshin Kosala and the name Chhattisgarh was popularized during the Maratha period and was first used in an official document in 1795. It is widely believed that Chhattisgarh takes its name from the 36 pillars of Chhattisgarhian temple. Chhattis means 36 and Garh means fort. Geography: the northern and southern parts of states are hilly while the central part is a fertile plain. The central part of the state lies in the fertile upper basin of the Mahanadi river and its tributaries. The southern part of state lies on the Deccan Plateau in the watershed of the Godavari river and its tributary and the Indravati river. So Mahanadi is the chief river of the state. Modern history: Chhattisgarh was under Maratha rule from 1741 to 1845 AD. It came under British rule from 1845 to 1947. And the Raipur gained prominence over the capital Ratanpur with the advent of the British in 1845. The present state of Chhattisgarh was carved out of Madhya Pradesh on 1st November 2000. Next we come to the reflection spot. In ancient times this region was called Dakshin Kosala, Uttar Kosala, Purab, none of the above. So answer is Dakshin Kosala. The chief river of a state is Mahanadi, Indravati, Godavari, none of the above. So chief river is Mahanadi. Present state of Chhattisgarh was carved out of Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, none of the above. Our answer is Madhya Pradesh. Government and administration. The state legislative assembly is composed of 90 members of Legislative Assembly. There are 11 members of the Lok Sabha from Chhattisgarh and 5 members from the Rajya Sabha. Chhattisgarh state consists of 27 districts. At present, Governor of Chhattisgarh is Anusuya Uike and the Chief Minister is Bhupesh Baghel. Climate. So the climate of Chhattisgarh is tropical. The monsoon season is from last June to October and is welcome respite from the heat. And the temperature varies between 30 to 45 degree in summer and between 0 to 25 during winters. Now culture. The state hosts many religions such as Satnami Panth, Kabir Panth, Ramnabhi Samaj and others. Champaran is a small town with religious significance as the birthplace of Sant Vallabhacharya, and Oriya culture is prominent in the eastern part of Chhattisgarh bordering Odisha. Crafts. Chhattisgarh is known for Kosa silk and lost wax art. Now dance. Panthi, Raut Nacha, Karma, Pandwani, Chaitra Kaksar, Saila, Suwa are the several indigenous dance style of Chhattisgarh. Panthi. Panthi, the folk dance of Satnami community, has religious overtones. Panthi is performed on Maghi Purnima, the anniversary of birth of Guru Ghasidas. Next is Pandwani. It depicts the story of Pandavas, the leading character in the epic Mahabharata. The artist in the Pandwani narration consists of a lead artist and some supporting singers and musicians. Raut Nacha. Raut Nacha, the folk dance of Kohats, is a traditional dance of Yaduvanshis as symbol of worship of Krishna from the fourth day of Diwali, that is the Govardhan Puja, till the time of Devutni Ekadashi. Suwa Nacha. It is a symbolic form of dancing related to worship. Dancers keep a parrot in a bamboo pot and form a circle around it and then perform, sing and dance. Karma, both men and women arrange themselves in two rows and follow the rhythmic steps directed by the singer group. Next we come to category of traditional food. The state of Chhattisgarh is known as the rice bowl of central India. Most of the traditional and tribal foods are made of rice and rice flour, curd and a variety of green leaves like a lal bhaji, ches bhaji, kohda and bohar bhaji, badi and bichori. The tribal and village population enjoys delicacy brew made of small creamy white fruit of local tree called mahua. Religion. There were 22.8 million people in Chhattisgarh as per the census 2011, of which 98.3% were Hindu, 1% Muslim and 0.7% Christian. Chhattisgarh now has the highest Hindu percent in the world by state. Language. The official language of state is Hindi and is used by non-rural population of the state. Telugu is also spoken in some parts of Chhattisgarh. Tourism in Chhattisgarh. Chitrakoot Fall. It is also referred as the Niagara Fall of India. It is located 38 km from Jagdalpur and is accessible by road only. Chitrakoot Falls is listed amongst the most popular waterfalls in Chhattisgarh. Next fall is Tirathgarh Waterfalls. Tirathgarh can be termed as Milky Fall because of the white color of the water as it descends down the rocky slopes, giving an impression as if milk is falling. Which fall is termed as Milky Fall in Chhattisgarh? A. Chitrakoot Fall, B. Tirathgarh Fall, C. Champaran, D. None of the above. So, answer is Tirathgarh Fall. National Parks and Wildlife Sanctuaries. Kanger Valley National Park, Achanakmark Wildlife Sanctuary and Gumarda Reserve Forest. Festivals. Bastar Dashera. Dashera in Bastar is different from other places. Instead of rejoicing over the killing of Ravan, the tribals celebrate Dashera as a congregation of Devi Moili and all her sisters. Industrial sector. Power sector. Based on the current production of surplus electrical power, the position of state is comfortable and profitable, and the major company of the power sector is NTPC, National Thermal Power Corporation. Steel sector. The steel industry is one of the biggest heavy industry of Chhattisgarh, Bhilai Steel Plant. And with a capacity of 5.4 million tons per year, is regarded as a significant growth indicator of the state. And the last question, which state is known as the rice bowl of the central India? MP, UP, CG, that is Chhattisgarh, none of the above. So, one and only one answer is Chhattisgarh. So, this is credible Chhattisgarh. Thank you very much.